Hello friends, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friend, we are going to talk about how can we set guys default button layout in our Infinix phone device. Friends, you want to set guys your Infinix phone guys your 3 button default layouts. Friends, how can you set today friends? I will show you, I will tell you in this video. So friends, you can see guys, I have got this back button means my left side. So how can I set guys this default button layout today friends? I will show you, I will tell you guys. So first of all guys, you will have to own guys your phone setting guys. After on phone setting guys, scroll it and friends, you can see this type of setting friends. You will have to click on guys your phone system setting. Then guys, click on your system navigation and friends, you can see this type of setting. Guys, on navigation guys, you can use and button navigation guys, you can use from here. But guys, we will click on more setting. So friends, you can see guys your first one guys, your default guys layout, we will tap here, click on default. And friends, now you can see guys, we have back button the right side default of back button layout setting guys. And guys, now we can back from the left side and home screen button are left side and guys back button is right side. So I hope friends, you understood how to set get default button layout. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. Bye bye friends.